Good morning, children. Today we are going to study the new chapter, time. Do you know what is time? Do we need to check time at any time? Yes, yes. We have to check time whether it is morning or evening, or it is daytime or night. Is it? That means we do things in different timings. For example, when you go to school in the morning. You go to school in the morning. When you go to sleep, you go to bed at the evening. So we should know what's the time, whether it is morning or evening. And next we have to know to read the time in hours. How can we read a time in hours? Yes, we can look at the clock and read time. We can look the clock, that means we can look the timepiece. We can look the watch. Do you have watch? Yes. And we can look the mobile to know the times. Now I am going to show a model of clock. Look at this clock. Here there are 12 numbers. Starting from here, see, 12, then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. A clock has 12 numbers. These numbers tell us the time in hours and minutes. And here there are two hands. There is a short hand. It is the hour hand. It is the hour hand. That means when your online class starts, the online class starts at what time? Do you know what time? 6 o'clock. So how you read the time 6 o'clock? You will look at the clock and you find, yeah, this hour hand points to 6 and this minute hand, the long hand is the minute hand, points to 12. It is the time 6 o'clock. It is the time 6 o'clock. Then to the next hour. This long hand is the minute hand. This rotate a complete rotation and this hour hand moves to 7. Now the time is 7 o'clock. The time is 7 o'clock. Then can you tell the next? See, can you tell what is the time now? It is 8 o'clock. We read the time 8 o'clock. Then next one, what is the time? 9 o'clock. Then what is the time? 10 o'clock. Can you show the time 1 o'clock on a clock? Yes, very good. Okay. Read the time. What is the time now? It is 1 o'clock. The short hand, our hand in 1 and the minute hand in 2. Get it? So you study to read the time in hours. Say the minute hand points to 12 and the hour hand in which number? It is the time in hours. It is the time in hours. Then you can do your textbook exercise, page number 138. Textbook exercise, page number 138. The first one, pick the correct box. That means the things that you do at daytime or night. You sleep night. The next one, you go to school morning or evening. Pick the correct one. Then pick the activity that takes more timing. That means to comb the hair, do we need more time? Or to read a book, you need more time? Find out. Okay. Then arrange the things that in an order. That boy is starting and drawing a picture. You arrange it in the order. And also you can do the next page. Page number 139. Mark the number. draw the hands of the clock to show the time. And here you can draw the hour hands to show the time. And here you look this clock and write the time. Okay, I hope you all have understood how to read the time from a clock. Okay, then take your notebook and copy down the notes. Then today's class is over. Thank you.